a lot of people has been calling for Nengi's disqualification, that oh, she touched Kaisha, she pushed Kaisha, she shoved Kaisha. I want you guys to watch this clip and tell me what you think, honestly. Now, like, honestly, tell me what you think. Do you think that Nengi deserves to be disqualified, or she just deserves strike, or she really pushed, you know, Kaisha and she needs to go? Just let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Have you seen it? So please, I want you to tell me if she truly deserves a disqualification or not. So let's jump right into the video of today. I don't understand the water this housemate used to bath this week. Like, the water they are drinking, the way they put, you know, this fighting leaf or fighting something there. Because I don't understand. Since the beginning of this week, it has always been gas, ghost, left, right, and center. Now it is Nengi and Kaisha. Really? Like, really? And guys, to even think that we don't even know what really happened is what is baffling me in this whole matter. Again to my YouTube channel, thank you for clicking on this video. If you are new here, you are absolutely welcome. My name is Bridget and I film on lifestyles, entertainment and trends. So if you're interested in any of this, can you do me a favor by clicking on that subscribe button so you get more updates from me as I upload my videos. Now guys, like I said, I don't understand the water these housemates used to take their baths this week, or the water they are drinking. Maybe that's fighting water there, or it has fighting something there, because I'm not understanding them. Now Nengi and Kaisha apparently had a fight this, like, some hours ago or even some minutes ago. They were in the bedroom and we don't understand what really happened until they came out and they started shouting at themselves. They started saying someone is stupid, someone is useless. And guys, it went from 0% to 100% because the environment, the whole situation there was so tensed up. And guys, what is really baffling me this whole matter is the housemate, not even Nengi and Kaisha. Now it is the housemate. Talk of Lucy, this babe was literally enjoying the whole gas ghost. Like, she just stood on the road and she was enjoying the gas ghost. What is really baffling me in this whole fight is that Biggie gave them 30 minutes for tax, to prepare for their tax presentation, and now they fuse 20 minutes to separate fights. Guys, I'm not understanding this, your housemates, especially Nengi and Kaisha this afternoon. Now, Nengi was basically saying that, oh, you are useless, you are stupid. Kaisha was like saying, oh, dear, go and work on your face, you are ugly. Ugly fool. Then Nengi was like, go and work on yourself, you are so... Guys, they were just basically abusing themselves. Overweighting, we know Sabi. The housemates said they don't know what really happened. Like, everyone does not even know what happened in the bedroom that could make everywhere just escalate, or that could make the environment, or could make the whole fighting just, you know, turn to something like that. Personally, I don't know what is really happening. I'm still going to check, and when I know what is really happening, I will let you know. Or what really caused the fight, I'll let you know. Now guys, I noticed something in the whole fight. I noticed that Kaisha was basically putting her hands behind her, so for Biggie or anybody to know that, oh, she did not touch Nengi, she did not touch, you know, she did not try to be, is it attacking, or she did not try to attack Nengi. Like, yeah guys, I really understood that, and I saw that as a very smart move. Like, a very smart move. Like, yeah, like, whatever, what else would you call that? It's a very smart one. And to think that it was so funny, like, yeah, at a point they were fighting and Kaisha was basically dancing in the lounge, and guys, they were still abusing themselves. So it is what I'm not understanding. I don't understand that they are fighting. Just let me know what you think in the comment section. If you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel before you leave this video. I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye.